Good morning, everyone. It's Dr. John with Come to Life Chiropractic. We hope you had a fantastic Thanksgiving. We hope you saw your family, had a great time, were thankful, ate a lot of food, and had a wonderful, wonderful extended weekend. So the point of our message today is to reiterate a little bit about kids and chiropractic. So we did a video earlier about the benefits of chiropractic care for kids, but one of the things that I really thought of when we were traveling, because we were flying up north and coming back, was resiliency in kids. Kids have an amazing resiliency to them by nature. They usually bounce back from injuries really quick. They usually get over illnesses really quick. But how resilient are your children? We know that chiropractic care, there's evidence that shows it boosts the immune function of our children. Now, when it comes to flu season, we did a video about flu season also. You know, how often are your children getting sick? How often are they catching those bugs that are going around schools? We went and talked to the elementary school across the street from us, and we asked, you know, like, how often do you see bugs going around the school? And they say it's very, very common for this to happen all the time. So now I ask all you parents out there who are busy, who work full time, who both parents work full time, can you really afford to have your child get sick on a regular basis? Because when your child's sick, you have to pull them out of school. You either have to find someone to watch your child for that day, you have to pay for daycare, or one of you has to stay home by yourselves. So if your child is sick regularly, they really do need chiropractic care. And yes, I understand that there's an expense to chiropractic care, but again, can you afford to not take care of your children and not have them be resilient to any infections or viruses or bacteria that are going through their school or going through the air? If they play sports, that's more interaction with other kids. So the reason why we brought up this whole conversation today was we've flown about 4 or 5 times with Coleman since the time he was born. And most recently, flying up to Jersey and Pennsylvania, New York, we had a man behind us throwing up. Coleman didn't catch anything. So I don't know if he was anxious or if he had a bug, but what? Coleman didn't get sick. And we made sure we checked him after the flight. On the way back, there was 2 kids behind us. I think they're around 2 to 4 years old, coughing, wet, hacking cough. The dad was even coughing, and I think the mom might have been here and there. So obviously they had something going on, and we're in a plane. It's a small, confined space. And again, we checked Coleman, and he hasn't shown any signs or symptoms. So being resilient as a child helps out the parents in the long run, but it also benefits them as well. So we want to make sure that your kids are resilient. We want to make sure that they're getting checked regularly, that they have a good immune system, and that they can bounce back from anything with no problem. And again, this benefits you as the adult because you're investing in your children so that they will become resilient adults. So get your children checked. We're here if you have any questions. Comment down below. If your child does get checked, that's amazing. That's awesome. We want to hear about it. If they don't, you have questions, call us. We'd love to answer your questions. Some people are nervous about getting their kids adjusted. Our technique is super, super gentle. We're very kind to kids. And if you take a look at our office, we have some pictures up on Google, you'll see we're very family focused. There's toys everywhere. So when your kids come, they'll feel relaxed, they'll feel at home, and we'll take care of them and make sure that we can boost their immune system and get them checked for any subluxations that they may have. So I don't want to keep rambling. Get your children checked. Like, share this video with any parents that you know. Share this video with any parents who have kids who are chronically sick. We want to make sure that we take care of them. We want to make sure that we get them under care so that we can boost their resiliency and boost their immune function. So we love you guys. And remember, experience life, don't just live it.